Finelli took a ride by the club. He didn't see hide in the hair of Maranzano or his men.
Probably hunkered down in the Bronx.
He's working from his office, the New York Central building.
Park Avenue.
So we'll get one of the Vanderbilt broads studies.
Benny's on the line. He says it's important.
$100 says it ain't.
Where the fuck are you?
Atlantic City. I've been kidnapped.
God damn it, Benny. He's in Atlantic City.
With some skirt?
What else?
Listen to me, you fucking numbskull. Get your ass back here now.
I've been snatched, for Christ's sakes. I'm practically killed.
I don't care how great a piece of ass she is.
Get on the horn with this Yenser and... He hung up on me.
Who did?
Charlie.
Why?
He's a fucking asshole. What do you want from me?
Is this for real? Oh, you want to play games now?
Don't hang up on me.
Who's this?
If you want to see your friend again, you'll listen to me very carefully.
I fucking told you I was kidnapped.
Shut your fuck up. You there?
Put him on.
Oh, I have to talk to you.
Hey, Charlie, what's cooking?
You all right?
Sure. They took me to see the diving horse and everything. Later on, we're getting cotton candy.
I told you to be careful, didn't I?
I got a bullet in my leg. You gonna hock me now?
Put Thompson back on.
Oh. I'm here.
What do you want?
A meeting, so we can settle this bullshit.
I'll meet you at your funeral. We can talk there.
You'll go to Siegel's before mine.
Interesting proposition. Let me think it over.
You gonna be using that phone again?
Why?
I gotta call Esther. It's Lag BaOmer tonight. I said I'd be home.
Someone married you?
Now you're talking shit about my wife? Just so happens I'm gonna be a father in a couple of weeks.
What's your decision?
About what?
I take that very seriously.
Margaret?
Sure, I cat around.
But a good woman waiting for me? Never forget.
Is something going on?
Rehearsing an act downstairs.
So any of you momsers rats me out about being at that
gash's apartment?
You wanted confirmation.
Hold on.
I swear to God, I'll pop a slug so far up your ass, your back teeth.
Say it again.
You've shorted 50,000 shares of the Mayflower Grain Corporation.
Short another 50,000 in the morning.
You're being awfully curt.
Sorry. Please, short another
50,000.
That's a big position.
Meaning?
The market will notice.
That's the point.
Come on, get him up.
You have anything squirreled away?
A bit.
Well, take a short position yourself.
I'll make my own decisions if you don't mind.
Of course you should. Just trying to help.
I appreciate your concern for my well-being, but since I don't know what it is you're trying to...
I have to go. They're rehearsing again.